Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Oh my god. Yeah, I had a bit of an issue there before I came on. I came on to the game, tried to get a quick match, just to make sure everything was working before I actually came on and start, you know, doing like a live stream recording. And yeah, like, I don't really want to go into the drama of it, but constant trolls on my team, people rage quitting, like leaving the game, coming back, leaving the game, coming back. And then, like, to make matters worse, my own parents like chat my door and they're like wanting in, and it's like, you know, I had to like flee the game myself, even though the game was already lost from the beginning, because when people pick Maze, Hanzo, and who else was it? Yeah, it was like Anna and Widowmaker. I'm like, that's already a lost team, you know, no tanks whatsoever. I was the only Moira, and I switched to D.Va and Reinhardt and whatnot. But yeah, can't fucking believe it. But literally, I left the game like twice, I rejoined, and then all I'm hearing in my ear is like, oh, you're constantly AFK now, even though, you know, just everything else that was going on before that. So yeah, I just decided, like, you know what, I'm probably going to get banned for absolutely nothing. Seriously, this game's became so fucking PC, it's unreal. And I don't mean PC as in the platform, I just mean like, yeah, I don't want to really get into that, because just, you know, I'm not really interested in all that bullshit drama, to be honest. But I'm really not happy at the moment. If I get banned for being AFK for all of 2 minutes while I answer the door and came back to my chair, because yeah, believe it or not, I was getting like, you're being reported, we're all going to report you, and I'm like, what the hell for? Yous are the ones that clearly deserve reporting when you're picking and clearly trolling as, you know, me, On Attack, Hanzo, Widowmaker, Anna. You know, like, and believe it or not, I did play the first 5 minutes of it, and we were doing well because I was the only tank, and I was the one with 4 gold medals at that point. And I wasn't using voice chat or anything. So yeah, I'm sorry this is a wee bit of a rant before I start today, but yeah, I'm seriously, like, even if anyone at Blizzard are watching this, seriously, like, just, I mean, I want to just forget about it and just move on, but like, I hope I don't get banned for that, for like being AFK for all of 2 minutes. I didn't even like, I think the game kicked me because I jumped back to my keyboard just to check, but I was kicked out to the main screen and I hit rejoin right away, and I was back in my chair, and of course try to explain it to my mum and dad, like, hey, listen, you can literally get your account banned just for being AFK for a minute, as well as everything else that goes on. I just can't believe how bad Overwatch has became. I actually think it's the one game on the market, not even Call of Duty, not even Gears of War, not even Dota, like, there's no game on the market that's as toxic as, you know, I just don't know, like, I don't know, fuck it. Seriously, Blizzard, the whole securing your shit right now of what you've been doing the past year or so, like, to make it, you know, more friendlier and make it more, you know, welcoming, and it's not working. It's like you make one mistake, one hiccup, and you're just instant banned. And it's ridiculous. It's the fact that I've been banned several times now for no goddamn reason, and I'm sick of it. I'm actually close to just never come back to Overwatch again for good, and that'd be you. You'd, like, you know, you'd be losing me, you know, and I'm sure I'm not the only one, but you know, you keep up this following what all the kind of, you know, SJWs and all that BS, what they want you to shape the game to become, it's, nah, it's a fucking video game, end of the day, we all come to have fun, you know, And I mean, I'm not even using, I mean, you can even see in my top corner, you're not seeing that I'm talking. That's because my mic's actually, well, it will be as soon as I get into the game, but you'll see it's constantly muted because I don't even want to talk to people in game. I want to talk to my community here on YouTube, Twitch, wherever I'm streaming. That's the audience I want to be talking to. But I don't want to talk to these people in game because it just, even saying a friendly hello is practically going to get you like a rape allegation. I swear to God, that's how fucking pathetic this has became. But yeah, enough said. I'm just tired of the BS. Hopefully things will just calm down and yeah, I don't know. I'm just expecting any goddamn second I'm just going to get a band on my screen, and if that is the case then maybe it is time to truly move on. I mean, I don't exactly play Call of Duty anymore, I don't even play anything, like any of the old games that I was constantly hooked on, like heroin, I swear to God, like I was a junkie on playing the game every day, you know, just game, I mean, I was kind of like that with Dead by Daylight. I still come back to it and play it like the way I play Overwatch, but I'm not even playing Overwatch daily now because of just the way it's been, you know. I just hope things get better, you know, like, personally, I've been over the past, since the start of the new year, the past 2 weeks, I've been trying to behave, and funny enough, you'll even see right now, when I go to, you can see right there, I've actually been playing a wee bit of, you know, Overwatch offline, and I'm actually getting better, because I'm just, it's almost like I'm de-cleansing myself from all of that salt, you know, all of the toxic, salty gamers out there. I'm trying to stay away from that, you know, like, Drake, you know, I'm just trying to, you know, keep my distance from all that bollocks, you know. It's good on console when I'm watching my brother and his friends and that play on console, because they don't have to deal with reports and you can't, your account's not at risk at getting, like, banned for any various reasons, because there isn't really hackers on console. I know there kind of is, because you do get modded consoles now and hack, you know, jailbreaking consoles and so on and so on. But yeah, more or less, like, it's a bit more, they don't have to worry about that. But I feel like, my anxiety is through the roof with this game. That's just the way I feel. I hope it calms down anyway, so let's look for a match. And yeah, apologies. I did not want to start the video off like this. I just wanted to start it off really quickly, jump in. See, I didn't even realise that was automatic. Must do that automatically. It'd be good if I could just keep that off permanently. But anyway, yeah, I just wanted to start the video off nice, clean and quickly. 10 seconds introduction, bam, we're in. But yeah, sorry for the rant. It's not even a rant, because trust me, when something happens and it's a proper rant, you'll know it. I won't hold back. Unfiltered, rated R, you name it. But yeah, I've just been focusing on our things the past week or so, but, you know. Okay, let me see. Defense. I really should. I'm gonna go for it. Hopefully the team's cool with it. Second tank would be amazing. Fantastic. I love every single one of you. Thank you. And at the moment, I'm trying to adjust the audio and find a good balance of it, of the in-game audio being loud enough, but at the same time that you can actually hear me talk, you know. So take a wee few videos, I'll like try maybe test videos, just try to get an idea. I'll get that far, man. God damn it. Oh well. I will follow my bow. Come on. Let's get back. Move it. Oh, no way, man. He actually got the point. That sucks. Thought we did alright as well. Do it. Thank you. isn't good. Can we do it? I hope so. Okay. Oh, you fucking... Oh, okay. We'll see now playing a Sinatra. Wow, spawn killing. Or, no, actually it wasn't. He was coming back for the point, I'm guessing. Right. Fuck off, man. Was that Anna? No, isn't it? She probably contributed to it. Well, I don't know. I would change to D.Va or something, but I feel like we need this second tank, second healer. Teeth, man. So pissed off with this, man. Yeah, I thought that might be a smart idea. I don't know though. I don't care. What a shape. Wow, that's pathetic. Oh well, just forget about it. Okay, refocus, get my shit together, start playing like the way I've been playing off cam. So yeah, let me think, what was I going to say there? Yeah, I was going to talk about the schedule that I've been kind of working on. Yep, well, obviously I'll be uploading it this week coming, so next week I'll be uploading it, so you'll see it in the description of the channel, and you'll be able to get an idea of what days you can expect and catch me doing what and so on. But yeah, I'm going to be doing a live stream tomorrow, Friday. Yep. Going to be doing the OG 1998 Resident Evil 2. So, I guess if there's anyone wanting to come and, you know, watch my live stream, that might do it in two parts. You know, do it tomorrow and then do the second scenario on Saturday. But you know, hopefully do that, complete the game entirely as well as whatever bonus modes and that, and then you know, up to the event of Resident Evil 2 Remake, because that's next Friday, a week to today's Thursday, yeah, so Friday, yeah, so a week tomorrow, Resident Evil 2 Remake will be out, so that's exciting. Anyway, let's stop talking about Resident Evil, let's start talking about Overwatch. That's why we come here, well, at least that's why some of yous come here for these videos. You know, because I like to play different games, although I try and stick to like one type of game. Good job, guys, good job. Not that you can hear me, but proof for the record straight. guys what to do. Nice, good job. Fin all good. Oh, you having a laugh? I thought I pressed it in time. Got in. Oh. No way, man. Fuck. Not good. Can I believe that, man? Okay, well that's your fault for being two together. Reaper just took us out with one move. Bit of a cheap move, but I get it, it's the kind of game that it is. His buff is a bit too much, but whatever. Fuck, not good. No mercy, don't. Thank you. okay, don't worry about it. Piece of cake. Said nobody ever. What? Let me see that. Okay, that's just pure luck. Hey, I'm okay. Zen. Okay, that was defend. Not bad. I feel good about attack now. What should we do? You know what? I'll play Moira. Why not? I'd like if someone else could play Moira though. Okay, I'm fine with that. Mercy, why? Can I play a healer that's good at attack?
Science will reveal the truth.
Okay. Says the free stack that is picking. I don't know. I don't care. What the hell is everyone? Where the hell is everyone? The fuck, man? I swear, man, that's Symmetra pick. Symmetra on attack. Silly. this team, man. Not. Oh, why? I was lucky. Well, we can actually win this, I think. G. Yeah. Not bad. I did my part. Let me see. I'll give it to. Yep, you get one. You get one. And you get one. I'll give it to. Let me see. So yeah, at the moment, we're on the road to platinum again. Reason I say again is because I've been to platinum before, as you know, you can probably tell from previous videos. But yeah, so we're currently let me see, where did it say that? Oh yeah, you'd have seen it at the end of that last match there, but yeah. Oh, there we go, it should say it that way, shouldn't it? And it doesn't, which is just so weird. 122 hours, hold on, almost 129 hours of Symmetra. Jeez. Who's the least character? It's got to be Wrecking Ball, yeah. Yeah. Pretty damn good. I'm surprised Bastion's number 3 on that. I did start playing D.Va quite late on, I did. And then yeah, I haven't played since like season 1. So yeah, not too bad. I think it's safe to say Symmetra is definitely like a main for me, so I'm a bit of a Symmetra main. I used to love Mercy, but she's just been so nerfed to death. It's like, I'm trying to play other heroes now. I wonder where Brigitte and Moira are. Oh yeah, Moira's there. Brigitte's moving up. Anyway, yeah, so. Fair enough. Anyhow, let me see. Okay, quite a few new. Interesting. Haven't updated. I mean, I've been bouncing between icons for a wee while, but kind of like this first one show that I've been here from the beginning. Okay. Okay, anyway. So my ratio's a wee bit over the place now. I haven't actually looked at that, so at least in the longest of time. So let's get on. Gotta say the last couple of days I've been playing this, I've actually been playing really damn good. Considering I went from borderline 2000 on the brink of gold right into 2300. Pretty reasonably well. If I just got lucky and got a good few half decent games, yeah, I could probably get to platinum again. And if I could try and stay in platinum, I could try and progress for diamond, but doing it in solo queues, it's tough. Anyone out there who, you know, any solo queue players out there who play on their own all the time, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself. Genji is with you.
In my quick aim. Okay. Loud noises. Loud noises!
Can't hear you!
I'm just fucking around. Okay, attack.
No! Not a Genji! I fucking hate Genji!
I'm feeling a touch up. Feeling a touch of lag, don't know what's going on.
No! Yeah. Why do we have three healers? One tank. That's not true.
Yeah, that's a bunch.
Yeah. It'd be nice to have a D.Va against Pharah right now.
Guys, stop complaining. Let's win this. Of course that was going to happen.
Oh, With me, my nigga. With me. Back up, back up, back up. Let him kill us. It's not a big deal. We can all kill him. Let us get wiped. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool. Reach that guy. We got this. I don't give a fuck.
Okay.
I've
got 4 gold medals, man. Can't do any more than this. She's smart to have gotten away from me. Yeah, you take credit. Okay, whatever.
On this reaper, it comes back. Behind you, behind us, break.
Not bad. Not bad at all. I can taste the salt. Toxic gamer. Okay, let me see what we can see. You know what? I'll play Brigitte again. I would like to play Symmetra, but just to not piss anyone off, I'll play what the team requires, because I'm that fucking awesome. Pardon my French. Bam 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 bam. Let's go, team. Okay, guys, let's get ready. gutted. Right, okay. No. No, Reinhardt, get back. No! Come on, get to the point.
No, don't go in! Boot the fuck up! There's no point going in by yourself!
This is not the end. You need to stall. You need to stall them.
No, you need to stall it once and everyone. One person's gonna stall for another 3 seconds.
Again, we would have it if we stalled.
What? It's better to have you with the rest of the team than to stall 2 seconds. That's 100%. Get behind me. Can we stop with the support? Storming her and just get the tank.
Okay, I've got my ultimate ready. I'm gonna use it when I get back with the team. Okay. Change, I really should. We need damage. And
there are plenty of heroes that do damage, man. They are just gonna hide behind the cart and break you. And we also have a Reaper and a Roadhog.
By damage, I mean quick. Damage. The type of damage only a Bastion can do. Like that there.
Alright, they're coming around the left side.
Yep, I can see it.
And bang with it. Watch out, Reaper.
One more in. You shall not pass. Where you set up? Let me know if you can't see.
Left.
Murdoch's gonna hook you. Watch out, right? Focus on the right side. Focus on the right side, guys.
Oh.
I'm sorry, I'm moving. My shield's almost down, shield down. Allahu Akbar! Reset him. Don't get picked, Reaver. We're gonna need your black ass.
My shot's gonna be very bad.
No! He planned that good. Hansel's, where is he? Don't know.
We're down two, pull back. We're gonna die. We need to group up. Let them push the cart, fuck it. Pull back. Alright, kill him, my shield's got a few seconds left. There we go. Nice, boys. Assalamu alaikum, my brothers.
Goes the sound of my get. GG again. It was alright. I feel like I had to go Bastion just to secure the win. It would have been a hell of a closer game if we didn't have Bastion. Surprised I'm not in there, but whatever. Definitely the Mercy. Bam. Yeah. What the hell? Yar. Ooh, right. Nice. Okay. You've got guts. Let's see what they look like. And hold on. No, it's a different team, I think.
Hey, Tim.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, Village. I should go. I can go healer. I mean, I could go Brigitte or Moira, but it depends if the other two people want to switch. Or I could go tank, but okay,
what
cool.
Are you more comfortable with?
Okay, that's great. What I'll do is I'll go either one of the two or three. I'll go healer, right? So, go for Brigitte. Thank you. Nice, good job, guys. Doing pretty good so far. Okay, okay. We're overextending. Pull back, pull back. Getting a bit too trigger happy there, we are. Okay, they're coming from the right hand side. Okay, watch out, watch out, watch out. Nice, good job, Dom. Damn, Cloud9.
Nice job.
I honestly think Orisa is getting tired, just sitting there. Oh yeah, I was wondering, like, why is no one rage quitted with this ass raping? Nice, good job, Orisa. Oh yeah. Nice. We're doing great. Well done.
Yep.
Half the battle went. How are we looking? Yeah, look, not bad. Oh, yeah. Can't believe I get caught with that. She was in the last team. Griff up, griff up, and I'll use my ultimate.
Stay,
guys,
to win about it.
Okay. Okay, right. Perfect.
Behind,
behind. Defend the objective. I need
come
back.
sorry, I pushed him into you. Hello, sorry.
It's okay, it's okay.
My ultimate is fresh.
Stay well back. I'm coming back. Don't go too far.
No!
Did you anyway?
Fuck! Got it. Arrive, man. Played so well in the last. Oh, that just puts a downer on this whole video. Nah, kidding on. I'll get over it. Gotta take a loss as well as give a win. To give one, you gotta be able to take one. Got in. Anyway. Got it. Hello team, how are you all doing? Thank God. I was worried there, I was like, but Gattich killed me. Oh no, whole team's dead, man. Oh, for Christ's sake. It's all because they have a shield.
Fences in place.
swap that one that's on. Aye. Okay.
Hello. Thank you.
Jeez. Of course. Trust me, I would love to be playing healer right now, but more so Brigitte or Moira, you know, so I can attack but I can also contribute to healing. Even the tank, I'd like to go tank right now, but you doing? I'm changing it up, you know what? Screw it, I don't know if it's smart. Not good. Okay. Ugh, need a refill. Get one after this. Yep. Bow 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 bow. Not good. Don't mind as long as the rest of the team are pushing the payload to get it to the point. Last thing I want is like a stronghold. Ah. How the hell do you get me with that? Donna, yes, we get plenty of time. Nice. Plenty of time, guys. Let's do this. Is that us? We've got 4 minutes. But they only have a minute, right? I get it. Why Torbjorn? I don't get it. Oh no, not good. Whatever, mate. Who are you to say that? Yeah, the Torbjorn says that. Fuck this, man. Give me the goddamn bastion. Oh, you're having a laugh. How are they there already? I didn't like the idea of that, but anything. Well, unlike Torbjorn, I actually switched, you know, after we lost the first point, but, you know, whatever. And I'm not a troll. End of the day, it's not going to be easy. If the match is incredibly easy to win, then it's unbalanced and you don't deserve to be winning, so, you know. Or you're a smurf, either way. They got right, playing a pretty good team. You got lucky. What? Alright, thank fuck. Whoa. I was like, what? Oh, nice one. Oh, I was proper like, did they step off the payload? I seen Torbjorn coming round, that's why I was going to ground and meet him. Jeez, man, my heart was like that. Oh, I'm glad that happened. Good. I'm voting for myself for a change. Why not? Ah, okay, I'm gonna get a refill. Do a quick toilet as well. Not bad. Okay. Okay, guys, back in 2 minutes. Back in 2 minutes. Just gonna jump off and I'll be right back. And I'm back. Okay, let's open a loot box. Something cool. I'm just trying to get myself comfy. Maybe I need to try playing me down first one season. Okay. I played against that Scotty person a few games ago. I think we did pretty good then. Oh my god, so fucked there. Yep, definitely. I get gulped. And they really need me as well. Come on, get back. Not good. Point. Okay. Didn't realise that was Theldon first. Thought we had one. Oh, I got it. I thought I was going to send him off there. Sorry, I have to do it. I have to try. Why the hell are you still playing? Should fucking remove that from the game. It's like he's invincible, he can't be touched, and he always gets to use it, and he gets to choose where he wants to put it on the map. Don't agree with that, I really don't. I fucking believe that, man. No way. Oh, lucky, man. that wasn't easy, and it wasn't even enjoyable. Not a good match so far. Brigitte. Okay, it's getting hectic.
This is not the end of the world. I'm capturing the objective.
This is not your time. I'm going for the Dormus.
If this is worth it, should I switch? Okay, I'll keep going. Okay. sucks, man. Oh, piss off, man. It's bullshit, man. Ah, well. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We are noobs. Yeah, sure, whatever.
Hi, boys.
I will prove myself.
Greetings, soldiers.
Okay. Yep, I've got a mic.
Oh, awesome.
Yep, let's win this, right?
Whoa.
Okay, we've got one tank. We need a shield badly. Okay, thank you, Winston. You were Reinhardt? Alright, okay, I'm confused. Okay.
please?
I'm not doing good whatsoever.
Focus on healing. Can you stop AFKing?
If he doesn't move in the next 3 seconds, report him.
Yeah. Yeah, report that faggot.
Yeah. Okay, reset and let's try again, right? Because end of the day, they could just play as bad as us, you know, on defend. Wouldn't be the first time. You know, bragging's just gonna get you reported, don't you? Okay, the Sombra's dead, finally. Let's try and do something.
I have gold damage and gold kills.
Good for you. GG. We tried. One more match and end it on, me and I'm probably going to end it on where we started. I'm going to blame it on the time of day we're playing. Don't really often come on at this exact time. So yeah, that's my thoughts to it. I mean, who knows, maybe I'll come back on later on. But yeah, I need to come off and get done out anyway, so.
Welcome to the
Oh, jeez, oh. Ugh. Cool, I like that. That's more like it. You know, they've got a bastion now, so well, I thought they had a bastion to begin with. So let's go. Come on. No! Oh! Can't believe that. Good, thank God. I was a bit thingy there with that. I swear I pressed the button. And Junkrat fucking dropped his bombs, man. Just win this. So yeah. Oh, that wasn't good. Sitting there thinking I was Moira. Maybe no two snipers. Why do we have two snipers? Oh, I knew that was going to cost me. What do you know? As soon as I die, we lose the point. Wow. Didn't realise that they were that dependent on me. Can no one have that widow, man? Come on. Right, I'm switching.
My work is not complete.
On the point. And that is it. That shall do.
Play of the game.
That'll do, pig. That'll do. Pretty good, man. My god. Playing damn good. I'll give you that. Why not? Really? Why is it showing up with Moira? Because I was destroying with Symmetra. Oh well. This must be an overall one. Let's give it to Moira because that's who I finished with, maybe. Who knows though? Yep. Yeah. There we go. Oh my god. Well, what can I say? Ah, oh, for Christ's sake. Yeah, so guess we'll see what happens later on. Hopefully I'll be back on but yeah, so anyway guys, if you like the video, you know, let me know you like your content, if you like it, you know, or dislike it, you know, either way. If you love it, subscribe, you know, shameless as that is, but, you know, don't like asking for anything, but, anyway, I'm gonna get off, go and get a bite to eat, and hopefully wake myself up and get back on. Definitely gonna make the effort to do this live stream tomorrow, but, because I really want to try and see if I can play and possibly complete Resident Evil 2. And then that's like a week until RE2 remake, because I'll be streaming that on the 25th. And yeah, that's like no other game apart from that, so I'm excited for that. One of my most anticipated games this year. Other than DMC5, but you know, so yeah, so anyhow, might be back on the Overwatch later, I guess we'll see, but yeah, so I'm gonna get off. Sorry, I'm just a bit. Didn't realise I was streaming that long actually. You know, what's that? 3 hours or something? I don't know. Anyhow, I'm rambling. I'm struggling here. So I was actually getting tired those last two matches. I was like, ugh! Even though it was getting a bit better, but yeah. Don't know. It's been a bit of a day, I guess. Anyhow, I'm gonna go. Peace, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Ta-da.